we would probably be doing this at home by ourselves, but it's way more fun here. And